Cardinal Elementary Kindergarten graduation. Please welcome this year's kindergarten graduates.
Yeah.
with our bodies and dance. And in this one, we're gonna look like we're bakers. Kindergarten, can you show how you have your mixing bowl and how you mix your bowl? How you shake some flour, some sugar? Hi, Jack. Please enjoy as we show off how we can move with music like bakers.
Yeah.
for you. This one, another one, where we're going to move with the music. In kindergarten, we learn how to move our bodies fast to slow and high and low. And in this one, with the music of Mozart, you will see us moving strong and smooth.
Yeah.
will now recognize students from each class where they will be presented a certificate by their teacher, and they will all come up. They'll get their picture and everything, and we'll have that for you. Mr. Allender's class slash Mrs. Gress' class will be first.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for coming to our kindergarten graduation and music program. We have diplomas for each of our students that we will pass out, and we will do it by class. So wait until the class is through before you clap for the students so we can keep it going. Thank you.
Michael.
Myla Keith. Angel Salazar Riddell. Payson Walton. Grayson Monahan. Callie Sisson. Jayla McNear. Sloan Housemeyer. Cody Becci. Nora Keeley. Scarlett Peterson.
Aubrey Haynes. Noah Durr. Athena Glenn. Maddox Snyder. Sophia Simmons. Mason Russ. Cora Pedro. Hudson Marsh. Mia Pack. Mackenzie Hanslick. Lucy Fisher.
Let's give our kindergartners one more round of applause. Thank you so much for coming this evening. Well done, Ms. Berger and the kindergarten teachers. I know when your child started about 6 to 8 months ago, you never thought that they would be able to do all the things that they're doing now at the end of the kindergarten. They're reading, they're writing, they've grown as friends, but it's been an awesome year for them. What we're going to do now is we're going to send our kindergartners back to the cafeteria. I want to thank Nikki Klepper. She has created a photo booth for graduation. So in the back part of the cafeteria, there is an opportunity for you to take a picture of your child with all the things. Do they keep the cap? With the cap and with the diploma. So we'll create some structure in there, but as far as we're concerned, the night is over, but we will be in there for you guys to take pictures. So kindergarten teachers, if you would take your students back before we release everybody else. Once we get them back in the cafeteria,